Mr. Speaker, I rise in support of this rule and the underlying legislation. The Appropriation Committee has worked to provide us with a fiscally responsible appropriation bill that promises to meet the needs of our military, our construction, and our promises to the American veterans. I encourage my colleagues to vote yes on the rule and yes on the underlying bill, and I reserve the balance of my time.
The gentleman